It's a perfect day for letting go, for setting fire to bridges, boats and other dreary worlds, you know. And let's get happy.